Comes across all there, throwing bombs, and now two rights by Ratel. Has Joyeux back on his heels. He'll land an uppercut, and now Joyeux takes a couple more punches from Ratel, and we're going to whistle. They'll pry him apart. He'll try it free. Loaded loose, grabbed by Alexander Ranger, drives back behind the net to Hafner. Looking for a man in front, centers it, shot, scores! Joyeux into the near side for pass, a blast, save made, rebound, scores! Ryan Olsen touches. Save made. Jolie watches for pass. Pick this up on the blue line. He'll go rink wide again. Garbowski, top of the circle. Shot. Scores! Gets it back over. Rolls back. Snared by Sampere into the zone. Good shot. Save made. Rebound. Scores. Prescatch. Olsen trying to move it out. Regathered by Sampere through the slot. Nifty move. Fires. Scores. Rookie wants more. Eagles after it. Steering near side. Jolie fires. Scores! Eagles looking up. Push the tempo a bit. Send it ahead for Ratel. Down the right wing side. Here comes Ratel. Got Harrison with the shot. Save made by Williams. Of the Oilers now. A left-handed shot. Comes in full steam ahead through the circle. Cuts in. Loads down. Fires. Scores! Gets Williams down on the ice. Marks his way over through the right wing. Circle cuts in front. Drops down. Shot. Save. Hafner. Colorado wins it tonight in a shootout. 4-3 the final. What a victory for Colorado. They get the win here tonight. Finally back on home ice.